Okay, people, so I am back at it with another out and about for you guys. Today we're gonna be hitting up some disc replay, so let's see what they got. I'll see y'all in a second. Got a lot of film, but I don't really see nothing I'm looking for. Okay, people, so I am now back home with my Blu-ray and DVD pickups. Got a good little variety here, mostly documentaries. They had a cool little sale going on for the weekend. It was like $1 for their DVDs and $2 for their Blu-rays. So I took advantage of that. Got me a nice little variety here for y'all. And yeah, mostly documentaries though, because I'm big into docs. So let's check out what I got here. Bag to the side. We'll start with the Blu-rays. First up here, we got a movie called Stakeland. It's $5.99, but I got this for $2. For those who don't know, this is a vampire movie, which is actually pretty good. I was shocked when I first seen this. I was like, damn, this is really good. And I've been wanting to pick this up on Blu-ray, but haven't really seen it. So if you're into horror movies, I highly suggest that you pick this one up. For sure. They did make a part two. Part two is, you know, decent, but not as good as this first one. And as you can see right there, there's Danielle Harris. You know, she was in a lot of the Michael Myers films and whatnot. This thing's got a lot of special features. Stakeland. Yeah. Got it for $2, which is a steal, man. There's the disc. Gotta love it. Next up, here is a Blu-ray of a Michael Moore documentary called Capitalism, a Love Story. I don't think I've seen this before. I got it for $2, but it looks pretty decent. I like watching Michael Moore's documentaries. And for $2, you can't go wrong. It looks like it's just loaded with special features. Holy moly. That's cool. So I guess it's a special edition. There's the side. There's the inside. Blu-ray and digital copy. Back when digital copies were on disc. That's fun. And I got, take one more Blu-ray here. Yeah, one more. For $2, we got this film called Traffic. Really good movie, man. Powerful drama with an all-star cast. Heck yeah. Bonus features, 24 deleted scenes. Wow. So hell yeah, perfect picture. Whatnot. Traffic. Good movie. Came out, I think, in what, like 2000? Something like that. It was, came out a long time ago. But this is a really good movie. Powerful. I love, you know, powerful dramatic movies like that. So you can't go wrong for $2. Now, we're about to get into my DVDs. Also, I got a few TV shows as well. One of the TV shows I was able to get for $1. The other one I was not. It was just only the Blu-ray movies for $2, and the DVDs were $1. But the box sets were not on sale, like the TV shows and whatnot. First up here, we got Jackass, the classic TV collection. They did give this to me for $1, which is really cool. And this is a pretty big set here. I think it's like a 4-disc set. Can't go wrong for $1. It's like a DVD here. Man, I love Jackass stuff. Looks like you get a lot of special features there. Commentary and whatnot. That's cool. Even at $333 is a really good price. As you can see here, I got one disc there, two there, three here, and a fourth one there. This is pretty cool. Jackass, the Lost Tapes. Right on, man. Good set to have. Can't go wrong with the price. But yeah, for $1, this was a no-brainer. So anyways, yeah, that's Jackass, the classic TV collection, unrated. Next up here, we got a documentary by Bill Maher, Religious List. Here, I've seen this once before, a while back. It was pretty good. I believe he's an atheist. He don't even believe in God and whatnot. But this was a pretty decent documentary, I think. Special features here. You got commentary, deleted scenes. Right on. This came out in 2008. 101 minutes. I got this for $1. Pretty cool. Next up, we got another Michael Moore DVD here called Sicko 288. I got it for $1. Includes over 80 minutes of all new material by Michael Moore. Right on. So this DVD is loaded. I have seen this. It's a pretty powerful documentary. It goes to show, you know, how messed up our system is, you know, when it comes to healthcare and whatnot, which is true. It's like money over people's health, man, and it's pretty fucked up. You know, but yeah, this is a powerful, pretty good documentary on our healthcare system. Let's open it up. There's the DVD. This one's packed, man. So if you got the documentary, then you got all these special features. What is it? Over 80 minutes of new material. So yeah, this one's probably loaded to the bone. The doc itself is 123 minutes. That's 2 hours, 3 minutes. So anyways, yep, can't beat $1. Next up here, we got another Michael Moore DVD. They got it for $8, but I got it for $1 because I'm not paying $8 for a used DVD ever. The big one here, and it comes in a Blockbuster case, which is pretty cool. I'm gonna keep it like that. Previewed, $1.99, quality guaranteed. The big one, Blockbuster. That's cool, man. I'm gonna keep it right in its case, in this case. Special features, you don't really get nothing, just the documentary. Haven't seen this before, so I'm not sure exactly what this one is about, the big one, but I'm sure it's pretty good. Got two thumbs up, Siskel and Ebert. Hell yeah. You got the Blockbuster case labeling and whatnot. You got the disc. Oh, you can see me. There I am. with the reflection there. It's hard to see with me in the reflection, but there's the big one and whatnot. Right on. So yeah, whenever I see documentaries, regardless of what it is, I like picking up the big one by Michael Moore. And my last DVD, well, this is a TV show that I did not get on sale, decided to pay full price for, is Robin Big, the complete seasons 1 and 2 uncensored for $6, which is a pretty good deal. Look at that. There we go. It's a 4-disc set. That's pretty cool. I always liked Robin Big, man. I remember watching the show as it was coming out. So I was like, yeah, let's get it. Some funny ass shit going on here, man. Gotta love it. Looks like you get a lot of special features, commentary, deleted scenes, music video, bonus mini footage. Right on, man. That's cool. So yeah, you get a lot here. 2 seasons in 1 box set for $6. Pretty cool, man. So anyways, yeah, those were my pickups of the day. We got a television show, we got a documentary, another TV show, movie, another documentary, and a movie. So 2 movies, 4 docs, and 2 TV shows. And I got them all on the cheap, man, which is really cool. So anyways, yeah, those were my pickups of the day. I hope you guys enjoyed. That is it for this video. Let me know what y'all think in the comments below. And I'm out of here. Have a great one.